Bahnjustierung.
Look who's playing soldier.
I need to slot that technician before he pulls the trigger.
Rückstoffsystem. Beginn letzter Überprüfung.
Scheit! Blink!
Bought myself a little time.
ist da lang.
Bloody painful that was.
Fucking hell, bleeding all over.
As unconventional as they are.
Where's Schuyler?
Miss Sinclair is away on business. She sends her warmest regards.
Right then. I don't like you, and I trust you even less. I'm only here because of what you said about Jules. If this is one of your tricks, we're about to find out just how blue that blood of yours is.
I must confess I find your candor most refreshing, Mr. Devlin. In my line of work, honesty is the rarest of vices. Secrets are the currency of my profession. Your friend Jules was killed to protect a rather important secret. Did you know that?
Dierke thought we were working for you.
Perhaps, but Jules had to die in any case. He had seen too much, as did you.
The Doppelseek factory. What's really going on up there?
Are you familiar with the concept of atomic fission?
I've never been one for poofy cocktails.
I'm sure the barman will be relieved. But it's beside the point. Your friend Jules was killed to protect the secrecy of certain enemy plans. Plans which are critical to the German war effort. I intend to shatter those plans and destroy the men behind them. How about it, Mr. Devlin? Up for another game?
Aye. What'll it be this time?
Miss Sinclair will return shortly to brief you on the next phase of the operation. If you can pull this one off, they'll give you the Victoria Cross.
Ooh, is that some sort of medal?
The VC is my government's highest honor.
Then I'll know what to wipe me arse with.
Let's call it a case of scotch.
Now you're talking. Cheers.